Maybe someday. Maybe someday I will make another. I need to jump over the spikes. Okay. I'm resetting again. Why isn't there an Anthony Moya too? How do you pronounce that? Moya? I don't know how to pronounce that. I just see it and know that you exist. I say it as Moya in my head. Mouya. The ultimate video game console. Next challenge, pronounce your name. I don't have an excellent track record with pronouncing people's names, so I'm gonna not. Mua. Moi. Oh! I don't like speaking challenges. No more. No more speaking challenges, please. I totally could have jumped over both spikes. Whatever. Moi. Yeah, okay. Alright, see you, Jirai. I didn't split again. I'm pretty confident I won't be able to pronounce your name either. I can't even pronounce Fire's name. That's how bad I am at pronouncing things. Oh, I should learn this. How do you... Is the Dreams game coming after 1 month? Maybe. I don't know. I do not know when they are releasing it. Other than this spring. Strat here last run. I know how it sounds in my head, but I cannot physically pronounce it, probably. Welcome back. Yeah, I don't think you'll get disappointed. Were you in the beta? The beta was really good. Oops. I was in the beta and it's already like probably one of my favorite games ever. Shit. Oops. I missed it. Oh, minus two! Oh! Oh my god, I'm so fast. I don't have control over quality options. Twitch just kind of turns them on and off for some reason. Sorry if that means you can't watch the stream. Shit. Okay. Watch this back up. Shit. It's not a backup. The worst part about running these is that I, like, can't look at chat. Okay. This part is so badly designed. Like, they just randomly stuck strings to things. Consistency. Oh my god. Don't worry, the green splits will occur. Oh fuck, why does this happen? I need to press it twice and not spam like I do in regular runs. Season 3 Grand Champ. Neat. What's your current rank though? That's the important one. Kill me somehow. I'll take it. No, forward. What am I doing? Super champ. They changed the ranking system. So it's like, it's not, not like prospect, challenger, star, champ anymore. It's like, what's it called? It's like bronze, silver, gold, diamond, or gold, platinum, diamond, champ, grand champ. Yeah, it is my second run, but I am not good at the game, so I am losing time. Second place in the category. What a god. I wish I could read chat more while running this category, but I'm so unfamiliar with these levels that I like can't glance over at chat where that happens. I should have gotten that checkpoint. Oh. I like to think I know how to not die here. I can this jump. I think I figured it out. Yes. I lost all my speed. God damn it. I'm sad there's no boss fight in this level that I could lose time on. Alright, cool. I lost a lot of time there last. Oh my god. This is a very awkward bridge. It's very hard to tell when it's a good idea to jump. Shit, I should've just waited. I think I can death abuse there, because that checkpoint was already gone. Just realized. I keep making that same mistake. I should not. I make that mistake often as well. Look at that gold. I still, every time. Every time, I press the wrong thing. Fuck. Taking Monday off does not sound like a bad idea right now. But I think that would be irresponsible. If I did that, at least. How do I do this? Okay. Okay, I got it. Don't worry about it. Ah, I finished the race correctly this time. And I got another gold. Every time I split. Because it's so loud. So I do split very enthusiastically. Yeah, watch the skip. Watch. Alright, I'm not actually gonna do this. Uncharted 4? No. I never even played Uncharted 4 single player. Okay. Literally the only online game I play right now is Rocket League. Everything else I try, I get bored of pretty quickly. As of late. Shit. I didn't mean to get that much speed. Okay, my movement is tripping over all sorts of things.
What?
Okay. I'm gonna not switch layers this time. That is the incorrect thing to do. I fuck this part. I'm kidding, it's easy. Look at these skips I'm doing. I just jumped over two spikes at a time. You won't see that anywhere else other than here. Such a mad lad. Thanks for the strat, we makes that part a lot easier. Carry. I'm like champ 3. Okay. Only in 3s though. I don't think I'm that good at 2s. You'd have to carry if we played 2s. I'm very passive. I'm not ball chasing enough for 2s. I landed on the rock and died. Absolute bullshit. Oops. Ugh. I really want to learn how to do this, like, from the right side as well as the left side. But if it takes too long, I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, that's... I'm just gonna play it safe, because I don't want to have to play this level again. Welcome back. Oh, okay. I was reading chat. I thought I had this under control, and then I didn't. April Fool's stuff? I didn't even know there was, like, April Fool's stuff. I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't know there was April Fool's merchandise. Guess if it can be sold. What would you even sell, though, for April Fool's stuff? Oh, social media. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. But There, I tapped my split key softly that time. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Shit, I tried to go too fast there. I grabbed it a little too early. Co-op jump with two controllers, that's great. I just realized there's a strat here, I bet. I bet you can like jump off those platforms as they're coming up out of the ground and get like extra height. Let's find out. Oh, almost. Too slow. This climb is very tricky. It's hard. It's high end. Some might say. Oops. Why not just wait for the third one since it goes the highest? Because I'm stupid. And I don't use my brain. Why didn't I go? Okay. My back hurts. Actually, my everything hurts. Everything is sad. Oh, I was so close to getting that super speed. Wasn't really that fast, actually. Yeah, yesterday was a really good day, and now today is just... Everything hurts. Uh-oh. Oh no. Sub 18 hours, 47 minutes, and 25 seconds, yeah, that's the goal. Plasma effect, a tool in LBP1. I think it came with the Metal Gear? Wait. No, how did they do this? I don't know. I don't know anything about this game, actually. Oops. Jumped too late. Oops. I was too late. I hate, this is my least favorite part of the entire series, is all these dialogue boxes. Just kidding, it's probably one of the obnoxious obstacles in like the islands or something. Wish there was a way to like get down here. Get to the scoreboard early. I wonder if there is an out of bounds somewhere and you can get to the floor and maybe like the scoreboard is just on the floor. Skip everything, maybe. Yee! 34 minutes! Seems decent! I mean, it can probably be improved. Do I want to put this on YouTube or do I want to improve it someday? Because I feel like it was still kind of sloppy.